Walking through the park, we meet the Chinese bridge penisula. A serpentine walk which has been replanted with plants that Hamilton would have grown in his garden. And now, from this point, we can see the Chinese bridge. Built in 1760, the Chinese bridge was created in an oriental style. The bridge, with a strangely unusual appearance, was meant to indicate even more wonders to come, and leads the visitor towards the rock arch on Grotto Island.